for joining us. Alongside with Jeff Van Gundy, Mike Green on hand. Welcome to Quicken Loans Arena in Cleveland, Ohio. It's game seven of the NBA Finals between the Cleveland Cavaliers and the Golden State Warriors. Cleveland's dreams can come true tonight. The entire season comes down to one game. These NBA Finals all even at three games apiece. It's game seven. Jeff, how do the players deal with this pressure?
It's so hard. You've worked your entire life for this opportunity. The pressure is immense. Every play will be magnified. We will see in a couple hours who can handle the pressure the best. Good job.
Kicks it out to the corner, wide open for three. Durant's first shot off the mark. James against Thompson. James fires away for two. Can't connect from close range.
Hard to make contested shots against that good a defense right there. Very well defended.
Sends it to the corner. Making the baseline move, gets it to go, and the foul. And LeBron James will go to the line.
In your face, disgrace. A big time flush and dunk, and the foul.
Completes the three-point play. Curry sets the screen. Thompson trying to work it down low. Thompson for two. He rattles it in. Klay Thompson with 5 points.
Hey, that's one you just have to tip your hat to the shooter. Knocked in a contested two-point shot.
Gets that one to drop. Green lends a hand. Curry. 10 seconds now on the 24. Curry on the drive. It's blocked. It's a loose ball. To Irving. Shot clock down at 12 seconds remaining. The drive stopped by good defense. Misfires. 2 minutes gone by in the first, and the score is tied. Alley-oop. Good read to break up the play. Pulls up for three. Thompson's unable to hit from downtown. James against Durant. Nice little dump off to the rim. Gets it to go. Sweet pass from LeBron James.
That's excellent body control to finish that shot in the paint against great defense.
The screen is set. Curry. Oh, it's turned back by Thompson. James's bank shot, no good.
Don't worry, just work. Keep doing what you're doing. Get the ball at the basket and then finish strong.
It's good. Off the quick release from Kevin Durant.
You give this man time to set his feet, he's going to knock the three-point in time and time again.
Backing his man down. Gets it off. That's a two-pointer. Thompson, the rebound. Green set nicely. Durant against James. Puts it up. In and out.
Tightly contested shot. That was going to be tough to make no matter who you are.
Pass intercepted. Curry steps in, sets a screen. move to get inside. Nails it. Stephen Curry is shooting 44% from the field this season. Late here in the opening quarter, we have a timeout.
Hey, you need guys who can score in the mid-range game. This is a great example of the use of the dribble to create separation and then get up in the mid-range and knock in a jump shot.
To Green. Shumpert against Iguodala. We're down to 9 seconds on the shot clock. And LeBron James with the jumper for three. He's got 6 points in this game.
Nice follow through on that shot. Gets the three to drop.
Oh, he swats it. And the ball's knocked out of bounds. And here's the replay with another look at that tremendous play. The Warriors get the inbound. Iguodala sets the pick. Green. 8 seconds remaining on the shot clock. They're gonna have to be quick here. Gets the two. Lucky roll.
Hey, that is a difficult made pull-up jump shot off the dribble. If the defense continues playing at that intensity level, they'll wear this offensive team down.
Gets it to go after a killer crossover.
That's just beautiful offensive basketball. To shoot it and not even notice the guy who's contesting the shot.
Iguodala. It'll count if it goes. Oh, and a way to end the quarter. The shot will count. And that's it for the first quarter. The Cavs down by three. Stay with us for more NBA on ESPN after a short break. Second quarter set to begin. This one a close one. This is exactly what we expected. Two evenly matched teams.
This has just been a well-played first quarter. I just really like what I'm seeing by both teams.
Love. 11 seconds remaining on the 24. Nice job getting a hand on the ball. And Golden State's called for their first team foul. And Kevin Love will go to the line. And he hits the first free throw. And gets both points from the line. Young choosing the screen, looking to get free. For three, off the catch and shoot. In and out. Smith from three-point territory. Doesn't get the roll.
That's the mark of a great defensive team. Great closeout, great contest. That's the way to get it done.
To Young. It's blocked. Shumpert for two with a fourth shot. Puts it in. Knocks down his first shot of the night.
When you get them back on their heels in transition, be ready to shoot the open jump shot. Here the defensive team did a good job. A little too late. Good jump shot in transition.
Smith with a top play nominee.
Good defense turning into good offense here. Finishing a defensive possession with a rebound and then pushing the ball in transition that leads to a basket to keep and extend the lead.
Love to the rim, off the fake, collides with the defense and still banks it home.
What athleticism there when he was able to go up, switch hands, and finish. Oh, that was a beautiful move. I like that.
Gets the 2 points. He wants a foul there. They'll stop it right here. Here's a timeout.
Keep doing what you do. There's dribble penetration. You give support. Make them take and make a tough shot.
A little personnel change going on right now. Irving against Curry. Seconds now on the shot clock. Irving. Not a lot of time for a shot opportunity. And the rebound taken by Iguodala. Pass to the corner. Terrific block by Love.
And he has just been a defensive force in this game. Shot block after shot block after shot block.
To Curry, gets it, and quickly shoots that three. The Warriors with control on the rebound.
And once again, when the ball is up in the air, they're the ones coming down with it. This is the kind of effort that it's great to see.
And another one from downtown. Irving misses another one. Oh, he tried to tip it in. Golden State's leading Cleveland by a score of 21-20. Gets in the paint. Shot blocked by Love.
Beautiful timing on that block shot. Time and again, he's protected his basket.
Smith. Making a play on the ball. Oh, he goes for the save there. And the ball knocked out of bounds. A lazy pass. Looks like the coach is going to make some changes. Yep, here comes some substitutions. James against Iguodala. Down into the lane. Goes to the goal. 2 points. Gorgeous play from LeBron James.
This is the type of action we've grown accustomed to in the NBA. This back and forth where the lead change often throughout the game. This is exactly the type of exhilarating basketball that I would pay to see.
To the corner. 9 left on the shot clock. And Kevin Love with a nice look from 3-point range. He's averaging 19 points per game this season.
You're in tight quarters when you're behind the three in the corner. Good job keeping his feet inbound, rising up, and making the three.
To Durant. We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. Thompson on the drive, puts it up for two. James the rebound. Kicks it out to the corner, blocked by Thompson. Ball knocked loose, but it's out of bounds, so it'll be Cavaliers ball. And here's another look at that spectacular play. The Cavs get to inbound. It up. Misses at the rim to Iguodala. Iguodala fires away from downtown. Misses the three. At the buzzer. And the shot counts. And that'll do it for the first half. The Cavaliers up by 7. Stay tuned for halftime. Much more to come right after the break.
Cavaliers entered halftime with a solid lead. Clearly, the number of three-pointers these guys scored in the first half was incredible. And if they could keep that up, it's going to be tough to keep that team down. Mike and Jeff are ready to get started, so we send it back to them.
Welcome back to the Quicken Loans Arena for the second half, which is just about underway. Along with Jeff Van Gundy, Mike Breen on hand. Cleveland's got to be excited with how they played in that first half, Jeff. Some excellent offense, strong defense. What's the key in the second half?
Well-balanced game in that first half, and they've just got to continue on
with that same mental approach. Play both in, play every possession, keep playing to win.
Puts it in, and the foul called against Thompson. Picks up his first personal.
That's great body control right there. Finishes the shot, and now goes to the free throw line.
The free throw, and he completes the three-point play. Thompson's looking for the screen to get himself open.
Green against Love.
And now he moves around the defender. Durant's trying for position in the paint. Nice adjustment. Score the goal and the foul. Opportunity for the traditional three-point play. One free throw to come.
That's big-time play right there. Finishing the shot through the contact, and now goes to the free throw line.
Hits the free throw. Three-point play complete. The jumper. He's in rhythm now. Steps back for the jumper. Quick rebound by Smith. To James. James from beyond the arc. Misses it, and the lead still in single figures.
As a team, they were on an absolute roll from the three in the first half. But unfortunately, here in the second half, it hasn't worked out as well.
Gets to the rim, just won't go for point-blank range. Love the rebound. Tries the lob. Pass deflected, but they hold on. James against Durant. We're down to 9 seconds on the shot clock. It's good, and they extend the lead to double figures. Durant against James. Shoots the three. Can't hit from beyond the arc. Kevin Durant's 1-for-3 from the perimeter. Puts it in. What great teamwork.
What grace in the air to be able to catch, gather, and finish.
As they bring it up, desperate for a score. Green comes up to set the screen. Durant's shot swatted away.
This is one of the great defensive performances I've seen in a while. The number of shot blocks and really range shot blocks where he's coming from a long ways away to challenge shots at the basket and right on the block. Tremendous effort.
Pass intercepted by Durant. Hey, we out. At the rim, denied by James.
Hey, sometimes you don't get your block shots early. Sometimes the offense, give them credit. They're going to shoot the ball early. They're going to pass it as you come to help. But what he's done is continue to make plays defensively here in the second half, blocking shot after shot.
The paint on the banker on a gorgeous feed from Stephen Curry.
That's nice body control right there on that layup. Good finish.
Golden State's in need of a big-time defensive stop here. To Smith. Smith for three. And J.R. Smith with the bucket from downtown. And Golden State calls a badly needed timeout. They've got to come up with something. They can't stop anyone.
I like the timeout here. The game had started slipping away. You're at home. You gain control over the team in a timeout. Get them to think about execution and focus.
Won't go from downtown. Stephen Curry's 0-for-4 from three-point territory.
I got him. for two.
Nice finish around the rim.
He got a hand in his face, but had no impact on the shot. Nice two-point jumper.
Green screening, shoots for three. Curry misses again.
You've got to figure out how you can get a better quality shot and use your greatness to attract the second defender and find the open man.
On the run with the floater, Green the rebound. Shumpert.
Still plenty of time, 12 seconds on the shot clock.
Rose. Strong rebound by Iguodala. Curry, nobody near him, takes the three. And Stephen Curry with a nice look from downtown. James on the drive to the basket, flips it up. And LeBron James with a nice play.
I like the defense in this possession. Even though the offensive team scored the ball, that was good reaction to come to help protect the basket. Give him credit. He made a nice finish at the rim.
Cleveland's leading Golden State by a score of 46 to 31. Livingston's looking to get free off the screen. Rebound handled by Thompson. Throws the lob. Whistle sounds. Out of bounds. Curry sets the screen. Pulls it up from downtown. There's the whistle. Good job to draw the foul. And Kevin Durant will get to shoot at the free throw line. Nope. First free throw won't go. Knocks down the second free throw. Whoops, that won't go. They double him. Curry the rebound. Durant fires for three. Won't go for three. Throws the alley-oop. To Irving. For two. And Kevin Durant with the defensive board. Curry fires from downtown. The long-range jumper is off the mark. Love against Durant. Pulls it up. That's a three. Bang! Hits from downtown. LeBron James is 3 for 4 from long range.
All kinds of confidence on that three-pointer. Great-looking shot.
Curry. Durant's trying to get free off the pick. Quick release for three. Unable to hit the three. And they come up with the turnover. To the rim. Off the glass for two.
Hey, if they would have done this earlier in the game, maybe the result would have been different.
To Shumpert. Seconds now on the 24. The Cavaliers, a strong finish on the hustle play. And there's a timeout call. The Warriors down by 17.
Hey, this is why this has turned into a blowout. Poor perimeter defense, get broken down off the dribble, no help, no basket protection, no chance of winning.
And we have a substitution here. Slam.
He's playing downhill right now. All of his force going to the rim and with strength and ferocity.
offensive foul. The Warriors get the inbound in here. And the defense switches. Green joins in on the action and goes out of bounds. Nick Young's entered the game. And Iman Shumpert will get the inbound in here. Cleveland's leading Golden State by a score of 51-36. To James. Forced to make the pass. Irving from downtown puts it in on the catch and shoot from Kyrie Irving.
What a beautiful stroke right down the heart of the basket. Big time three.
Durant lends a hand. Thompson. Shot clock says 12. Curry jump shot. Misses from downtown. James on the drive. Oh, that's a get out of my way. I'm throwing it down.
Raise your hand if you've seen this story over and over again tonight. Dribble penetration, allowing the ball right at the basket.
Durant steps in, sets a screen. To Thompson, fires from three-point range. Oh, nice rebound by Thompson.
That's become a familiar sight, watching him grab rebound after rebound. He's definitely putting in the work.
Pass to the corner. Curry's using the screen, trying to get free. And Klay Thompson with the jumper, a three-pointer. And Cleveland calls timeout here.
I like that transition three. It's open, it's hard to guard, they're not matched up. That player can make that shot at a high percentage.
James has the double team converge. Love's using the screen, looking to get three. Puts in the three. Kyrie Irving's 2 for 5 from beyond the arc.
Hey, Mike, that bucket ends at my eyes. I'm out of here. You can carry me the rest of the night.
Thompson's looking for the screen to get himself open. 11 seconds remaining on the 24. Curry against Irving. Oh, nice block. Smith. Pass to the corner. There's the double team. From three-point land, rebound snatched by Thompson. Oh, quick move, gets inside. Sets up for Jay nicely with the step back. And Stephen Curry with a two-pointer.
A great shooter's never even noticed the defenders. He thought he was out in the park shooting by himself. State's too far behind at this point to have any real chance of coming back. This game didn't turn out the way they'd hoped it.
And that'll do it. They win the title. Your new NBA champions.
They won the ultimate game, a game 7 in the NBA Finals to cap off what has to be thought of as one of the great years and one of the great teams in NBA history. They have so much to be proud of. They earned it. They deserve it. They want it. Give them all the credit.
Here we go with the EA Sports post-game wrap-up. The Cavaliers must be feeling a million different things right now. All of them great. They've done it. NBA champion. Only a select few get a chance to experience the view from the mountaintop, and they absolutely deserve it. out the leading scores for the Cleveland Cavaliers. The Warriors couldn't fight off elimination. It was a valiant effort, but they just couldn't get it done. I could already hear their fans saying it now. Maybe next year. Here are the guys who put up the most points for the Golden State Warriors.
Game track. Blocks.
The Golden State Warriors gave up a lot of blocks in this matchup. However, they did win in the four shots category, which is how I think a lot of those swats were even made possible.
Player of the game.
LeBron James really impressed me with the way he redirected shots. Watching him block shots was only slightly more fun than watching how his teammates were reacting to them.
Who was cold?
What can you say about a guy like this? Except that he fits the title of this segment. He was definitely cold in this game. Here are the top plays.